Happy Bicentennial, Paraguay. On behalf of President Obama and the people of the United States, I am delighted to send best wishes as you celebrate your independence. Today we honor the heroes of Paraguay who stood up and fought for your freedom 200 years ago. This bicentennial is an opportunity to pay tribute to your vibrant culture and your commitment to building peace, increasing economic opportunities, and strengthening democratic institutions. Our two countries are bound together by shared history, common values, and ties of friendship and family. Every day, the people of Paraguay and the United States trade, collaborate, and learn from each other. We are working together on everything from halting the flow of narcotics to curbing the effects of climate change. Through our Peace Corps programs and other cultural exchanges, we are forging even deeper bonds that enrich us all. So as you celebrate with families and friends at picnics and parades, please know that the United States stands with you. We are committed to strengthening and deepening our relationship to help build a more peaceful and prosperous future for all of our people. Congratulations.